Hi, hello, welcome to Techharvest, and today we are going to see how to reset the root password through the GRUB menu. So if you are facing issue with Linux, so here I am taking the version or flavor for Ubuntu. So if you are facing the scenario, if you forget the root password, how to reset that one through the GRUB menu. So while starting the operating system, the GRUB menu will appear, and that time you need to press on E button and okay, and just to find that EFI and go to this line Linux. So here come to end and you have to edit RO as a RW space init equal to bin bash. You have to type this command and just press F10, so it will loading. Just wait for few seconds or minutes, the menu will appear. Now you have to type mount hyphen n hyphen o remount comma rw root. Just press enter, and now you have to type passwd root. So that's it, you have to enter the new password. So password is updated successfully. You have to reset any other user, like you have guest or user 1, user 2, you have reset same way. So now password has been resetted. So we have to exit from this console. Just give exec sbin init. So that's it, just press enter, then just wait for few seconds or minutes. I didn't skip any screen here, so I given what are the things here loading and how it will be work. So I hope this will be used for you. So now the server is loading. I just give the root and I given the new password. Yeah, it's logged in now. So this is the tutorial how to reset the password for the root through the GRUB menu, and flavor is Ubuntu. If you have any doubt related about this video, please mention in comment. And if you need any more video in Linux flavor or Ubuntu, same as please mention in comment. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe Techharvest and share the video who's seeking for the job changes in Linux. Thanks, bye.